Reckon Charts is a set of professionally designed and animated advanced infographic plugins for Final Cut Pro. With Reckon Charts, you can make all sorts of different types of animated charts. No need to deal with sliders and on-screen controls, just enter or import the data as is. Let's take a look at how to make a professional table chart in Final Cut Pro. First off, what is a table chart? A table chart is a means of arranging text data into rows and columns. You can use it anywhere, you just need a table, even without numbers. Let's create our chart. The Reckon Charts presets are located in the Generators browser under Reckon Charts. There are multiple line and table chart templates to choose from. I'll drag Table to my timeline. To load up the data, I'll go to the Table section and click Edit. This gives us a spreadsheet view where we can manually edit our data. Or, even quicker, we can import CSV or comma-separated value data from the button at the bottom. You can export CSV data from any spreadsheet application. I'll load up CSV data. I have more rows than in the preset, but it adjusted automatically. I'll adjust the text size up and adjust the widths of my columns to spread the data across the table. We have tons of customization controls. I can adjust the master origin, width, height, and scale. I'm happy with the animation duration, which is the length of the animate in and out. I'll adjust the stay parameter, which is how long the graphic stays on screen before it animates out. I can change my font and text size. I can change the color of the text and lines and adjust the thickness of the lines. And we're done. Reckon Charts is a powerful set of infographic presets that make it easy to display data and will save you tons of time in your video workflow. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.